And what I do is I grab my work truck and leave my personal truck through the week at the storage unit.
But this Cape Coral man never expected that to be the last time he saw it.
Friday, I'm getting to go pick up my truck. I noticed it wasn't there.
So the plot thickens.
We were able to get a couple good pics, a couple good videos of the guy that did apprehend my car.
First, the thief got away with subwoofers and a stereo system.
They opened my doors, took a couple speakers out, and that was it.
Then he came back to finish the job.
The first time got the speakers, the second time he went for the trucks.
His dream truck may be gone, but the heist was caught on camera not once, but twice. Thanks for staying up with NBC Too Late on a Sunday night. I'm Trent Bennett.
And I'm Christy Soto. Casey Gamet tells us his personal truck was stolen from a parking lot outside his job in Fort Myers.
And as our Alexia Tropoulos explains, he feels the Lee County Sheriff's Office isn't doing enough to get his wheels back.
I normally park my truck out in Fort Myers at a storage unit place.
This week started off like any other for Casey Gamet. He drives from Cape Coral to Fort Myers for work, parks his Ford Excursion here, and takes a work van for the day. But Friday, he was forced to drive this home instead.
It's been frustrating these last few days, for sure.
Casey has parked his personal car in this spot for years. But when he got here Friday, it was nowhere in sight.
We naturally went to the front desk of the storage unit place and asked him for footage. And we were able to get a couple good pics, a couple good videos.
Since this parking lot is typically quiet, what he saw came as a shock.
The beginning of the week, it showed while I was at work and my truck was at the shop that a gentleman pulled up in a Jeep.
That person you can see here broke in and stole Casey's speakers, then left. Three nights later, that same Jeep returned.
Showed up the first time, got the speakers. The second time, he went for the truck.
He says the thieves parked further from the cameras the second time.
My truck was right there, and he pulled right there. So it kind of gives you some reference. We have cameras here, 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 and here, and this one, and this one's out.
Why do you think they chose your car? What about it do you think stood out to them?
I think it was easy take for him because it was hidden and it was in the middle of the night.
He says his Ford Excursion is his dream car. His family would take it on vacations.
We're kind of hoping that early this week we start to hear some information on anything. But right now it's been pretty quiet on the police side.
If you recognize Casey's truck or this Jeep, he's asking for you to reach out to LCSO. Reporting local in Cape Coral, Alexia Taropoulos, NBC2.